What's up, guys? In this quick video, I'm going to show you how to set up unMinable in less than 3 minutes. This is the quickest software to mine your favorite crypto on your PC. First of all, you head to this website. I'm going to put the link in the description. You're going to click on the first one. This one says miner files are included, and the second one says no miner files are included. Take the first one, which is 126 megabytes. Make sure you download it. I already have it downloaded, so I'm not going to download it again. After downloading it, you install the app and you're going to see it on your desktop. After that, you click on it. It's going to load, and there are loads of new coin now included, like Wen and Jupiter. You click on continue. It's going to detect your hardware. After that, you click on next. Now what you're going to do is to select your favorite coin which you want to mine. I'm going to use Baby Doge as an example in this video. Now what you have to check, the network, which is BSC. Now click on it. You have to paste your address here, so they get the address of your favorite coin which you want to mine. For example, my own is I want to mine Baby Doge. So you go to your favorite exchange or crypto app. I'm going to use KuCoin as an example. I'm going to use KuCoin as an example in this video. What you have to do is to click on deposit and you search for Baby Doge. Click on it, and it's going to tell you to select the network. Remember, we used the BC. We used the BSC network on PC. That's the same network I'm going to use, which is BNB Smart Chain. That's the same network you're going to use to deposit. Click on it. This is your address. It's either you screenshot it or save it somewhere. Copy this address. This is the address I'm going to use on PC to mine. Now going back to the PC side, what you are going to do is to paste the address right here. I have already copied the address. This is my Baby Doge address, which I copied from KuCoin. So we're going to paste the address here. You can see your address is compatible with BSC network. Make sure the network is correct. If the network is not correct, you are not going to get your coins. Now what if you have referral code, you can refer your friend or anybody. Now click on start. Your coin is going to mine. You can see right here, I'm using GPU to mine, which is more efficient than CPU. So this is how you set up unMinable in less than 3 minutes. If you find this video helpful, click on the like button and subscribe to this channel. Okay, I forgot to mention one thing. If you're in a situation where you can't actually mine, if you check the local hash rate and nothing is going on there, you go to your advanced settings. You actually have to select the GPU mining algorithm which is compatible with your GPU. So for example, you can see there are so many GPU mining algorithm over here. You just have to select the one which is compatible. If you have a 3 gig dedicated GPU and above, you use HHP3. If you have only 2 gig VRAM, you're going to look for the one which is compatible with 2 gig VRAM, which is Zhash. If you have 4 gig, just select the one which is compatible with 4 gig VRAM and above. If you have 6 gig, you can just go ahead and use the one I'm using right here, which is Fish Hash. That's all. That's what I forget to mention. So just choose the mining GPU mining algorithm which is compatible with your GPU. That's all. And you click on save and restart, and it's going to start mining. So that's it. Anyway, that'll be all for this video. See you guys in the next one. Peace out.